For the straight leg calf raise stretch, you're going to need some sort of a block. You can use a curb. If you have a wedge of some kind, an angle board, that works too. But you're going to set up with your foot on it, knee locked out, and then you're going to try and get your feet kind of in line. Now to do that, you might have to shoot your hip back, then that's okay to start. Then as you hold the stretch, what you want to do is squeeze that glute, brace your core, and try to bring that hip forward, and that increases the stretch. You want to make sure you don't go into the stretch too deep right off the start. You want to be able to ease in it for whatever the prescribed time is. Eventually, you want to be able to be nice and upright with your free leg in front of the stretch side leg, able to stand up and have it be only a mild stretch, so in a position like this. So, we'll start here. Increase the stretch by standing up, bracing, keeping the glute squeezed, nice straight line. Hold for the prescribed amount of time.